So for this reaction, you start with benzene ring, and you have to add the nitro group first in order to get that chlorine group to be meta instead of ortho or para. So after you add your nitro, you add your chlorine group, and then you can just use H2PDC to reduce your nitro group and get your desired product.